We think it's a great film, and we were honored to be in it, and we're happy to see each other, thrilled.
Yeah. And it's also to honor Altman.
To honor Robert Altman and thank the fans.
Bob flew me out. He saw me in a play by chance. Did you know? Flew me out there and then said, the first day in Westwood at his offices, said, if you like me and I like you on this movie, I'm doing this thing this summer called Nashville. There's a kind of crazy part, da-da-da-da. Anyway, we wound up there. And we all stayed in this, complex over that summer. Oh, I remember so much about it.
He would create a family and create this environment where we all got to work together and create together, and it was an extraordinary experience.
And then there were Sunday dinners, and Bob's wife, Catherine, was in charge of the social, pulling everybody together. And that's where Bob would observe people and add behavior and things that he would see at the dinner that he might put in the movie in terms of behavior. He was a master of sort of sussing out what was going to go on.
I just saw it yesterday. I was saying to, and we were talking about it, and what it says about America and, you know, and who we are, and it's just so beautiful and smart and
strikingly prescient.
Yeah,
that film. I mean, you know, there were certain things that we did in that Joan wrote in collaboration with Bob and certain things that were depicted in the film that then happened. And to be able to spend that kind of time together with so many musicians sitting around every night together, you know, someone once said, stealing each other's songs, you know.
Yes.
It was fantastic. It was just a great, great experience.
Who wrote It Don't Worry Me?
That was mine.
You wrote It Don't Worry Me. You know, I've sung that to myself over the years. I love that song.